Have you ever tried almond pastry?
Yes, I have. We often eat almond pastry dessert at home.
So, what is almond pastry?
It's a typical Sicilian pastry.
Used for?
Making different desserts.
Do you know some dessert that we used to do with almond pastry?
Almond pastry cookies, frutta maturana, cassata.
Okay, Sicilian cassata. Wonderful. So, Elisa, have you tried almond pastry?
Yes, I have. Mm-hmm.
Do you usually make almond pastry cookies at home? Nobody?
Hi.
Okay. And do you know the ingredients?
Ingredients is sugar.
The ingredients are sugar.
Eggs.
Eggs. All the eggs. You use all the eggs.
White eggs.
Only white eggs, not yolks.
No. Almond flour.
You said sugar, but which kind of sugar?
Icing sugar.
Icing sugar. Okay. And which kind of flour?
Almond flour.
Almond flour. Do you use almond flour or almonds that you grind to get flour?
No, I use almond flour.
Almond flour. Okay, so more practical.
Yes.
And then which other ingredients do you use?
Cinnamon. Mm-hmm. Honey.
Honey. So let's repeat all the ingredients together. First,
white eggs.
White eggs. Then
icing sugar.
Almond flour. And
honey.
Cinnamon. And then
candied fruit
to garnish the cookies. Okay. Which utensils do we have to use to carry out this recipe?
And the whisk, bowl,
food processor,
dough scraper,
baking tin.
Okay.
So
now let's read the recipes. Aurora.
Sift the almond flour with a large mesh sieve. Mm-hmm. Add the icing sugar and mix it carefully with the flour.
Okay. You, Elisa?
Make a well on clean work table with the almond flour and the red sugar. Add vanilla powder,
onion,
and cinnamon. To the mixture.
Kevin.
Crack the eggs with
white
into the well and whisk them gently with a hand whisk. Mm-hmm. Mix all in the
ingredients
in a food processor for 3 minutes. Or use your finger tips and a dough scraper to get a dough from the mixture.
Now, Stefan.
Make dough. Cut.
Knead the dough.
Cut a piece. Cut a piece of dough with a dough scraper.
Okay, Anthony?
Roll it by hand. Then cut out cookies, trim them, and elongate in the round shape. Put the cookies...
Aurora, can you read, please?
Put the cookies on a non-stick baking tin or use baking paper. Decorate them with the candied fruit. Back the cookies for about 10 minutes in a moderated hot oven at
Almond pastry, which is a mixture of sugar, almond flour, and eggs white, is the basis of different traditional sweets in southern Italy. Although it has been acknowledged as a typical agriculture and food product only in Sicily, thanks to the high quality of the Sicilian almond. It's so called pastariani, royal pastry in the Sicilian dialect, because it is so tasty that I could that it would be suitable for a king.
Okay, now Stefan.
Okay. The almond pastry is similar to the marzipan, but its origin date back to the Middle Ages, when a nun invented it in the Martorana nunnery in Palermo, in order to prepare a new dessert, the so-called frutta Martorana. Martorana fruit. To welcome wealthy and important people. The nun called it her new dessert was to be so famous for a very long time.
Okay. So, what did you understand in this text? When was the pastry invented? In which period and in what age? And who invented the pastry?
Anan.
Where?
In
Palermo. Where?
In Palermo.
In Palermo. What is Palermo?
In Sicily.
No, where is Palermo? What is Palermo?
A city of...
City?
In the
Sicily. In Sicily? The capital city. With the right sentence, okay? So use the imperative. The imperative are go, don't play, switch off, don't be. The sentences are soccer in the classroom, yoga by, sitting and upstairs. So Aurora, let's start. Go upstairs. Marco, don't play.
Soccer in the classroom.
Kevin, switch off.
You're mobile.
Anthony?
Don't be silly.
Don't be silly. What does it mean, don't be silly, in Italian? What's the Italian for, don't be silly? Stupido is the adjectives, but don't be silly.
Non essere stupido.
Yes, non fare lo stupido. Why do you use don't be? What kind of form is this? What kind of verb? This is imperative, of course, but which kind of form? Why do I use don't?
Negative.
Negative. It's the negative form. Okay. Please, when you use imperative, please, add please for each sentence. Because in this way, you can be more polite. So if I tell you, stand up please. Go outside please. Switch your mobile, please. Switch your mobile. Switch your mobile off, or switch off your mobile, okay? Okay, now, I want to ask you, what's the English for, but first, open your book at page 115, this book, cooking, okay? Now, I'd like to ask you, which is the English for spennella?
Brush.
And what's the English for mettere a cucchiaiate?
Spoon.
But spoon is just a verb?
Cucchiaio.
is also a noun, and it means cucchiaio in Italian. If I ask you, what's the Italian for spread?
Spalmare.
Spalmare. Can you make a sentence, Enrico? Can you describe this picture? What is this? What is this ingredient here?
Butter.
And this one?
Bread.
Bread. So, how can you say in English, spalma il burro sul pane?
Spread the butter on the bread.
Okay. Right. And now, what's the English for farcire, farcisci? How do you say, how do you use the imperative for? Wait, Marco. What's now farcisci means riempi. This one.
Fill.
Okay. So, what's the English for versa? Kevin.
Pour.
Versa un po' di latte. How do you say it in English?
Pour
some milk. Pour some milk in the mixture, for example. Okay. It's enough.
Of different traditional sweets in southern Italy. Odo is being acknowledged as a typical agriculture and food product found in Sicily, thanks to the high quality of the seasonal almond. It is also called pastry, royal pastry, seasonal dairy, because it is so tasty that it could be suitable for a king. Similar to the marzo, this origin dates back to the Middle Ages when a nun invented in the Maserana nunnery in Palermo in order to prepare a new dessert, so called the Maserana cookies, to welcome wealthy and important people. The nun called her new dessert was going to be so famous. Time. Is a mixture of sugar, almond flour and egg white. It is the basis of different traditional sweets in southern Italy. Although it has been acknowledged as a typical agriculture and food product only in Sicily, thanks to the high quality of the Sicilian almond. It is also called pastry, royal pastry in a Sicilian dialect, because it's so tasty that it could be suitable for a king. The almond pastry is similar to the marzipan, but its origin dates back to the Middle Ages when newly invented in the Martorana Nunnery in Palermo in order to prepare a new dessert, the so-called frutta martorana, martorana fruit, to welcome wealthy and important people. The nun called her new dessert was going to be so famous for a very long time.
Today we are going to prepare a traditional Sicilian dessert, the almond pastry cookies. The ingredients of our cookies are 600 g almond flour, 400 g icing sugar, 80 g honey, 3 egg whites, cinnamon to taste, vanilla powder. To garnish the cookies, use the candied fruit. Now let's make the cookies. Mix the icing sugar with the flour. Make a well on a clean work table with the almond flour and the sugar. Add vanilla powder, honey and cinnamon to the mixture. Whisk the egg whites with a hand whisk and put them into the well. If you want, you can mix all the ingredients in a proprietary mixer for 3 minutes, or you can use your fingertips and a dough scraper to get a dough from the mixture. Knead the dough. Cut a piece of dough with a dough scraper. Roll it by hand. Then cut out cookies, giving them an elongated or a round shape. Put the cookies on a non-stick baking tin or use baking paper. Decorate them with the candied fruit. Now bake the cookies for about 10 minutes in a moderated hot oven at 175 degrees Celsius.
The cookies are ready. Enjoy!